ladies and gentlemen, ukulele Bill here from Notre Dame Cemetery here on Daggett Avenue in Pawtucket, Rhode Island. I want to show you all my fans out there. Okay, I don't know if I'm doing this right or not, but I guess I may have to go recap what I just said before. February 16th of 2019, when I learned how to play the ukulele at the Seekonk Public Library. I bought one, I practiced a lot, started playing nursing homes, and then COVID hit, and after I learned how to play the ukulele, a friend of mine asked me if I wanted to go maybe join a group out of Plainville, Mass. I went there, and I became a member of a group, got a shirt. I was very happy about that. Let's find out if I'm on live here or not. Okay, I do have a video. I guess the video is working. Anyway, I became a member of a group, got the shirt. Very happy about that. Then I decided to go on my own. Find out what I would do. Well, before I know it, a friend of mine gave me the name Ukulele Bill. Started singing on street corner. Then I found out that he called the local TV stations and newspapers. Next thing I know it, I have an interview and I'm on TV with Street Series with Walt Buteau. My God, what a thrill that was. Then Sam Reed from WJAR called to ask if I wanted to do a show for her on Show Us Something Good. So I was on TV again. Well, I'll tell you, what a thrill, ladies and gentlemen. Then I said, well, you know, what would it be like to go to a recording studio? Hey, you know, I always wanted to go to a recording studio and, record a couple of albums. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I did that. So now I've accomplished that. Now I'm saying to myself, well, what would it be like to get my own TV show? Wow, wouldn't that be something? So I approached the local Cable 9 studio. Talked with the gentleman there, filled out the paperwork. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I have a weekly half-hour cable show. You know, and plus I've got 10 of my original recordings on my YouTube website, Ukulele Bill. Official 9906. And I got my own YouTube channel now, folks. So, you know, I figure, you know, since February, plus I got about 1,000 people following me now. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I am having the time of my life, and I've done everything I've wanted to do. I married a fantastic woman. Been together now 51 years, celebrated our 46th anniversary. And folks, not bad for an unknown street corner singer. Take care, folks, and I'm enjoying my walk. I'm not being heckled. And take care, folks. Bye.